There's an old tradition, some might say superstition, about this race. Since 1994, every winner here has gone on to claim the pro racing title. You win today, people will expect you to go all the way. Yeah, we do love our superstitions. Stay calm and do your best.
We'll be right back. You've had your run, but now it's time for the natural order of things to reassert itself. If you keep thinking you've got it in you to make a championship run, I'll be picking bits of you out of my tire treads. Bow out and go home, or let me destroy you on the track, whichever you prefer. Either way, I win.
Lots of people find their way in a street racing with Japanese models, which is one reason I got love for them. Plus, they're endlessly tweakable. You can take a basic frame and make a beast out of it. Lucky you, you get to find this out for yourself. Got this from the get-go. Now you got room to run.
Putting a course on the East River is tricky. Between the tight checkpoints and the wakes from the competition, you can run into trouble in a New York minute. But the city loves to race, so we run here every year. Which reminds me, I have some good news and some bad news. The good news is that you've done enough to get yourself on Clarence's radar. That's also the bad news. Expect him to do whatever it takes to make sure you're not a threat. Doing? When I said whatever it took, I didn't think he'd do this. Now, nobody's gonna hold the door open for you just because you're a pro. They're more likely to shut it in your face. There are drivers out there who will do anything to win. But if the voice in your ear says cutting corners is okay, tune it out and listen to me instead. Act like a professional. Have higher standards. Respect yourself, respect the sport, and you'll get my respect too. The Mississippi River. Back in the day, they used to race steamboats down this thing. The winner ran a whopping 13 knots. Not much by modern standards, but back then, it was the talk of the nation.
What a waste of a pretty face, what a waste that face, what a waste. What a waste of a pretty face, that face, what a waste that face, that face. What a waste of a pretty
Three.
Face.
Two. One.
What a waste of a pretty face. What a waste. 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 What a wa
You're winning! Keep it up, keep it up, keep it up!
Congrats. You've hit the top bracket in the pro racing circuit. You must have Clarence in your crosshairs. Just watch out in case he's got you in his. Clarence blew a tire and kissed the wall on this track last year. He's looking for payback, so he'll be driving with a vengeance. It's gonna make him sharper and more dangerous than ever.
Totally gonna win this one.
Now, stay focused out there. You're racing Clarence. And say what you like about him. Trust me, I could say a lot. Driving cars is where he's most at home. It's in his blood. Settles it. You're as fine a racer as I've ever seen. You're ready for a shot at the championship and to show Clarence that being a winner is not a birthright.